Executor, the Urash is secured, and the UED has given up the chase. We are currently holding perimeter orbit over the planet Char. Zeratul, have you locked onto the location of the Kallus?
Yes. I remember sensing his power the last time I was on this world. However, our sensors indicate a massive, fluctuating energy signature at its location. I am, however, unable to identify the signature's source.
That should be obvious, gentlemen. The source is the Overmind itself. When the Cerebrates merged together, they must have locked onto the Kallus energies and nested near it. It's probable that there'll be a number of broods protecting that area. It's risky, but if we can strike hard and fast, we might be able to fight our way through their defenses and escape with the crystal.
Comrades, I may have an alternative. Seeing as how the Overmind is still in its infant stages, I wonder if we might be able to disrupt its control over those broods. If we can do enough superficial damage to the creature, it might pacify the Zerg nearest to it, allowing us some time to retrieve the Kallus.
A bold plan, young Artanis. Your courage rivals that of mighty Tassadar himself.
You give me too much credit, noble Zeratul. I am not worthy enough to even speak his name.
Touching. Look, boys, either of these plans will work, but let's not waste any time. I'll be able to exert limited control over a few of the Zerg here and provide you with some backup. But the longer we stay, the more we risk losing both the crystals again.
Agreed. Executor, deploy your forces. May Adum be with you.
Yeah. There's not enough minerals.
Thank you.
mine! Zedash, good night, Friar! The warriors of the gate here receiving. Your vengeance, Nagatsul. Zap Kalados. Adun Toilas.
My life for ire.
I have returned.
Executor, the Kallus is ours. Let us depart this wretched world and return to Shakuras. Provided there is still a Shakuras to return to.
My life for ire!